Hey guys, so today I'm going to be washing a king-sized blanket. So, we got some nice color. We got red and we got tan. Let's load it in there. Oh my. Okay. Okay. Probably do heavy duty. Wait, hour and 30. Let's try that. The heavy duty cycle. This one does load sensing as well. King size. actually, it's a king size comforter. There it goes. Oh! sure it is rolling today. Using the heavy duty cycle. head.
Doesn't look like a big giant king size comforter.
It was. It was big. stops at 41 minutes. So it ended with main wash, now it's draining within 41 minutes remaining. Guys, I highly doubt it's not going to suds lock. It is. There's probably more water prevents. Probably.
Maybe more water prevents suds locks.
More water prevents suds lock, guys. Unlike the very low water level after I bought this machine. I know there was one person telling me it. Like recently asked me if I'd already changed the water level, and then he said that it cleans better with below water level. It never, however this one cleans better than the low water level. Hold on, wait. Alright, sorry about that, guys. There's some commotion going on. Oh, I think we'll have an off-bounce spin, I believe. Shut the door. Alright. And shut the door, guys. I'm gonna shut the door. Okay, shh. I gotta close the door. Nope. course it will. Yes, it will. Can't believe it did spin. That's good. spills all my water. I've never seen how a heavy duty cycle can rinse like this before. It's awesome. Give us plenty of time for rinsing. Look at how it drains some water. Don't spin like this, please. Oh my gosh, it's spinning with water in there. Hmm. everything cleared out. Final rinse. Thank you. Wow. There we go. That was very quiet. Gosh, it came out dry. Alright. Thanks for watching.